Oh man, I'm bouncing on the ground in the wind. I am now stuck. Send help, everyone! I've become part of the ground! Check it out, I'm bouncing on a pogo stick, everyone! Cause this game is Pogo Simulator. We're gonna try to get high as we can, as quick as we can, cause up there you need 1K jump power. Can we do it? Oh, I think we can. And I got some codes to give out in this episode that are pretty sweet. So we're gonna start off with one code right now, cause I wanna try to get the next item up without having to use Robux. So the first code is new. That's a pretty easy one to see. And then I'm going to give out another code right at the beginning because you guys probably already know these two. So release is the next one. And now we got some jump power going on. We can upgrade ourselves to give us more money, moolah, and all that awesome stuff. So we need to get some coins right there, right like that. Yep, yep, yep. That's what I need right now, this second. Okay, let's go get ourselves another pogo stick. This one has jump power plus 3. So we can buy this right now. We got it equipped already. And the next one up is 500. So we have a little ways to go. Not a ton, but some. Okay, now we're getting 3. Dude, this is sweet. So the next coinage up is a lot of moolah. So we need a lot of jump power to do this. And we're not actually getting any coins. We need to kind of bounce, 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 bounce some more. Let's see how high we can get. Woo! Oh, that's pretty sad. Okay, we need to keep working our way up, guys. We need to keep doing this and trying to make our way to the tip of the top. Oh, yeah, to the mountaintop. Can we do it? I believe we can. We need 1,000. We're at almost 100. Dude, what? So if we keep this up, we're probably going to do pretty good. So what is going on? Dude, are you okay? Okay, you're back. Oh, that can't be good. You're falling over. Do you not know how to... Ooh, never mind. He knows how to pogo really well. Oh, my gosh. So that is pretty crazy. They can jump so high in the air. So let's check out some of the game badges that we have right now. Okay, let's see what we have over here. We have coins we can buy. Let's see how much it costs for 10K. Okay, we need to get off this. There we go. 500. Ooh, that doesn't seem too bad. Okay, that doesn't seem bad at all. 500 for that. 2x jump power for 250. Okay, boom, boom. What about this over here? 350 for 2x coins. Blah, 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 blah. Water, water everywhere. So much water, we don't know. Dude, you have a sweet mohawk. Look at your mohawk, dude. That is one awesome mohawk. I love it, dude. That's super sweet. So we're bouncing, we're bouncing, we're bouncing some more. So we can straight up buy ourselves the bounce power we need to get to the next area. If I don't make it within the 5-minute mark, guys, we'll be spending some Robux so we can get our way up there. Look at my head, it bobs around. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, dude. Okay, come on. Let's collect these coins to see this tree. The design of this place is awesome. Oh my gosh. The creators of this game make so many fun simulators. So whenever they have a simulator coming out, no matter what content I'm doing, I always want to do their games because I always have a good time playing them. And I don't know why. The way they design them is just so enjoyable. I don't know why, but they really are. Oh my gosh. I'm having so much fun here. Bounce, 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 bounce. Oh yeah. Bounce, 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 bounce. Bounce, bounce, a bounce, a bounce, a bounce, a bounce, a bounce, a bounce. Ah, we're bouncing so high, guys. This is crazy. Okay, okay. We're gonna see what this next code does because I don't even know what it does either. So here we go. Next one is Pogo Boy, and that gives you 50 coins. Yo, that's crazy. This gives you a ton of coins, but it's enough to get you started. So with all those coins together, we could probably get yourself the next thingy up. Dude, you have gold on your shoulders. You're so rich. He makes me feel poor just looking at him. Yo, that's so crazy. Okay, so we're going to bounce around. We're going to keep bouncing until we get enough to get that next one up. Okay, well, I didn't even check the shop. So we got jump boost, jump power, game passes. We have jump power, 2x code, super speed. Why would we need super speed on a pogo stick? That seems very dangerous and not safe at all. Wait, do we get... Okay, we get just to get jump power for that. I was like, oh man, I wish we got coins. Some coinage, but no, we don't get any coinage. Wait, do we get, whoa! Oh my gosh, what? Oh, dude, what in the world? I can bounce so high right now. What is happening? We're not even at 1,000 yet. This is not even 1,000, guys. What? Oh, dude, wait, hold up. What is this? This is crazy. Oh my gosh, this is insane. We can bounce and hit this over and over again and get 100 coins? Okay, now I love this game. This game is awesome. And brick, you're a brick. You're a house. You made a super awesome game. I gotta say right now, this is so cool. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Okay, we're ready. I didn't know it did that, by the way, guys. Straight up right now. Wait, do we get bounce power for this? Oh, we don't, but we get coinage. And coinage is always awesome. Okay, let's go back over here. Let's get ourselves a super powerful one. We can't afford this one, but we can buy this one. Dude, we get some super bounce power now. Yes, that is what I'm talking about. So that's, so wait, it wasn't 1K jump power though. It was only like 500K. Dude, what? That was so crazy. No, next. Oh, it says it right there. Next one. Oh, dude. Dude, this is crazy. Oh, check it. Look at me go. I'm getting so much money. I just don't know. We don't need any things. We don't need any way. We just bounce to the next level. We don't even have enough jump power for that. Yo. Oh, yo, this is crazy. Oh, guys, look at me. Look how high I'm jumping. Yes. Jealous much? Yes, you are. Oh, now it kind of stopped doing that super bounce power I just had. Oh, that's awkward. Okay, we need to bounce around some more. Oh, man, that is crazy. The jump power is insane. Oh, man. So, guys, this is the one few times I'm leaving the music on because Beastlick made the music, and I want to say it's pretty sweet. I got to say that right now. Okay, let's see. This is 7,000. This is 14,000 for this one. This is 35,000, and then we go all the way to... Whoa, how many do they have? Dude, that gives you one... What? Oh my gosh, that is so expensive. I could not even get close to that. Oh my gosh. That is seriously crazy, guys. That is seriously insane. We need to get some more jump out. We need to get 1,000. We need to at least get 1,000 to be able to get up to where we want to. And then we're ready to go. Hello there, buddy. What's up? Hey, how are you doing? Oh, man. So we're doing so good. We're jumping in this neighborhood. We're jumping so high. We're jumping so low. We don't know where we're gonna go. This is super sweet, and I don't know why I'm rhyming. I know I don't have the good timing, but we're gonna keep on going until we're done, because this game is awesome, and I'm number one! I'm not gonna be number one, but we're gonna try. Oh, dude! Check that out. We're getting so much right now. How high are we going? Oh, yo, what? Oh, man, don't go sideways, guys. Oh, man, I'm bouncing on the ground in the weird... I am now stuck. Send help, everyone! I've become part of the ground! Help! Help! Send help! Send help! Okay, never mind. We're good. We're good. Oh, no. We're not good anymore. Go on. Blah! Whoa! Dude, this is so sick! This is so crazy! Oh my gosh! We're gonna get... Where are we on the leaderboard? We're not even on the top of the top chart yet. Dude, there are people so high in this game that they're so good that it's super crazy. Oh, we're stuck. Don't step on me, dude! What is wrong with you? No! Don't step on me. There we go. Oh, yes! We're going so high in the air. We're getting so many coins. This is crazy. This is insane. Oh, man. Okay. Whoa! Oh, man. Oh, man. That was terrifying. Okay, so we can buy ourselves... Well, we can skip one. We can get 50 jump now, so that's pretty good. Boom. A-boom. 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 To be honest, I want to get 1,000 per. But we're reaching for the stars there, guys. We're reaching for the stars. But here is another code for you. Another code so you can do. It gives you 25 jump power too. That's awesome. That could start someone off on the basic of the basic. Oh yeah, check it out. Check it out. Check it out. We should probably keep bouncing. So some of these guys literally probably sit here for hours and hours just bouncing up and down. Okay, now we get 2,000. Oh, yeah. What is 2,000 going to give us? What? It's going to stick us in the ground. That is not good. Okay, bounce. Change. Oh, no, didn't work. Oh, no. Get me out of the ground. Oh, this is my home now, guys. Ah, good. There we go. Oh, yes. 500. Oh, yes. Check it out. Oh, okay. So if we don't keep clicking... We'll be good. So we can't keep... Oh, never mind. Didn't work. The ground doesn't like me. The ground, the physics, and me do not combine together. Oh, no. Oh, 500. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, dude. This is crazy. Oh, yes. Oh, come on. Bounce. Oh, bounce and bounce. And we're freaking out again. Okay, we're doing really good in this neighborhood. How high can we bounce? We can get super high in the air. Are we catching up to anyone? Just like I just don't care? No, we're not. We're not even close. We're passing like a couple people, but not everyone. Okay, stuck in the ground again. This is awkward. Hey, buddy, what's up? Okay, we're bouncing. We're bouncing. We're bouncing so good. We're bouncing. We're bouncing. We're bouncing in this neighborhood. Okay, we're back here. And now we're going to see. I want to see. Okay, this radius 35. This is 80. This is 160K. So we need 160K to be able to get that one. We need this one because that gives us a lot of jump power. That right there is the one I want to shoot for. Okay, we're going to bounce. Okay, we can bounce wherever we want. Sweet, I like that. Oh, yes. Oh, there, where we go. Super high, super quick. We need a lot of money. We need a lot of money. Oh, yes, that is what I'm talking about. Can we use, wait, hold up. Hold up, get me out of the ground. I want to test something. I want to see if this works. Wait, does it actually stop me at a point? It looks like it does. Okay, we're moving a little bit forward. We're moving into the water where we can't... Oh, we can't bounce in the water. Oh, okay. Now we know that we can't bounce in the water. But we're going to bounce on land. There we go. There we go. Oh, yes. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I needed. Oh, yeah. This is... Oh, now I'm stuck. I was going to say, this is what I needed in my life. To bounce as high as I can. Oh, we can get that next... We can almost get that next one. Come on, don't you dare bounce super low. Can we even get over there? Guys, I think you're seeing what I'm trying right now. I'm trying to head to the edge of the map. The edge of glory. Oh, no. Does it actually stop me? Hold on. Give me over there. Let's bounce our way. Yes. Can we cheat the game? We can't cheat the game, guys. Oh, we can't cheat the game, but this is so awesome. Actually, it makes it a little bit harder, so trying to cheat the game doesn't actually help at all. Okay, but this is awesome. Now I can just keep bouncing. Because I don't have to worry about the floor. Dude, this is a great place to go. Because now I don't have to worry about falling to the ground. I just keep bouncing up and down. I'm losing the 500, but I'm getting pretty high up there. We need a lot of moolah, so this is well worth it. I gotta say right now, this is well worth it. Oh, there we go. I got a 500. 500. Come on, I want that 500. Give me that 500. Give me that 500. Nope, we're not getting 500. Nope, not at all. But we have 50K. We're making it up there like super duper fast. Look at us go. Woo! Yes! The jump power is awesome. I really wish I had more jump power because I'll get more moolah, more money, more time. But as you see, guys, right now I'm trying to save up for that one pogo stick without having to use Robux. Oh my gosh, this is taking forever. This is taking so long. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. So the next one up. Okay, three. What is it? What does it say? Wait, we're right there. Okay. Can I read it from here? Let's see. It says you need 3K jump points for the next area, 3K, 9K, 30K. So 9K to get up to the next level, which that's good. That's good to know. That's great to know. I should honestly check to see if that one over there is going to be worth more money. Because we could probably just get the next one up. But I kind of want to get a 70 before we do that. Because you know it's going to probably be 70. To be 1% honest. To be 1 trillion percent honest, guys, it's probably going to be 70. Okay, come on. We're almost there. Bounce higher. Bounce into the air like you just don't. There we go. Okay, there we go. Bounce it. While we're heading over there, we're just going to bounce like this. We're going to bounce very lowly. Really softly. Like this, and that guy just freaked out. Oh, that is awkward. That is super awkward. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We have 3K now. We just got 3K just by bouncing like normal. Hey, man, what's up? Blue here, buddy. Hello, Doge. Hello, Gold Shoulder Dude. I don't know what to call you, but hey, man, what's up? Okay, let's see. What can we get? 80K? Seriously? I have this one and this one. I mean, that's 80K. Okay, that's 80K. We can do this. We can get 80K. We can get 80K. Oh, yes. We can definitely get that. We want the 80K. We want that 80K so we can get that one right there. Oh, wow. We're actually... Oh, yeah. Check it out. Now we're hitting 500. No problems. Oh, that's a tree. That was a tree. So, guys, good news and bad news for the for the glitchers and stuff out there. You cannot cheat the game and get yourself 50 up to the next level by using the mountain. But it'll help you stop bouncing through the ground. That's a positive. I'm sure they're working on that little bug. So that's not going to be too long till they're actually fixing it. So boom, boom. And we're going to skip that and get this. We're one below what we wanted. But I don't care. Because now we can bounce with this and get a lot of money. A lot of money. So check that out. Guys, I can't wait to bounce. This is going to be crazy. This is going to be crazy. Here we go. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, it's magic. And I know. How much more can I get? We're going to find out in a moment. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And there we go. Let's see how much we get now. Boom. Oh, wait, wait. How much was it again? It was 9K. We need 9K to get to the next level. Okay, so we're going to have to train. We're going to have to do a training montage, guys. Dun. Dun, 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 dun. I don't want to get copyrighted, so I'm not going to do the actual Eye of the Tiger. This is Darzeth rendition with a lot of extra dun, 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 duns. So I hope you guys are prepared for that. Dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dun. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, we can actually just keep doing this. This is actually not taking that long at all. This is actually going way faster than I expected. We're getting 4 coins now for our coinage. For our coin stuff. For our coin awesomeness. Yeah, yeah, we're getting more coins than we thought we could. Oh my gosh, we are making it up there really quick. Oh yeah. This is without game passes, guys. I kind of want to do the next episode if I do another one of these with game passes. Okay, here we go. Boom, 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 boom. 1K. Yo, that is crazy. That is so sick. Oh, yes. Look at that. 4K. Say what? Did I actually just hit the 4K mark? Oh, my gosh. That was insane. Oh, man. I kind of hope they add pets to this game. Because that would be so sick. Getting pets in this game. Oh, yeah. Check it out. We're bouncing so high. We don't know what to do. This is crazy. And I think we're done here, guys, because this is super sick. Okay, wait, there's gems, but we haven't got any gems yet. Is there something I'm missing? I think there's something I'm missing in the game, guys. Well, we'll look for that next time, but thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are awesome. You guys are amazing. Until we meet again, until the next episode, gremlins don't die, they multiply. And remember, guys, jump on your pogo sticks because it's super duper sick. But thank you all for watching. Comment, like, and share if you're new. Subscribe and hit all notifications if you made it to the end of the video. Bye, everyone. Woohoo!